remember this, our incredible Above and Beyond surprise last week? Well, it is time again for us to go above and beyond to celebrate the unsung heroes all across this great country who go above and beyond for their communities. Today, our TJ Home surprise NASA physicist Trent Griffin in Huntsville, Alabama.
Now, Trent has no idea that he's going to be on live TV this morning or where we've taken him, but it's time we let him in on the secret. TJ, are you ready?
I am ready. Good morning to you guys. Yes, I have to apologize to my man here, Trent. He has been blindfolded for the past 2 hours or so. Are you ready to finally figure out what in the world's going on?
Yes.
You ready to take the blindfold off?
Yes, I am.
Trent, here we go, young fella. You are at the U.S. Space and Rocket Center here in Huntsville, Alabama. I want you to look over here first, just here. About 50 family members we have here. I understand there are more, but that's all we can handle today. Now, that's just part of the surprise, all right? Because they're here because we want to honor you. So before we show you more, we want you to look at this monitor and watch this.
Wow.
Trent was very compassionate and loving. He was a big brother in the neighborhood. We grew up in a family of seven kids.
We did not have a lot of money, but there was a lot of love.
Trent has always loved space. He's always been fascinated by astronauts. Trent had a goal to work at NASA.
That was like a dream come true for him.
Trent is part of a team that is developing hardware that has to be highly reliable for long-term presence in space.
Trent spends as much time volunteering as he spends at work. Last summer, there was a little boy in the neighborhood riding a bicycle with no tire on the front, just the rim. And Trent decided to fix the bike.
This one's got a flat tire.
The word got out. More kids started coming. He would go to thrift stores, and he would get those bikes and repair them.
It's not just about the bikes. He makes them sign contracts that require them to maintain their good behavior, their good grades, and to obey their parents.
My name is Tanaya, and I'm 9 years old, and Mr. Trent gave me a bike.
I love my bike because I can do tricks, and I like the color.
Nearly all of these children that Trent mentors do not have father figures in the home. He is standing in as a surrogate father, giving the children someone to look to that is consistent in their life when they may not have consistency.
He's like our hero. He never had kids of his own, but he takes all the kids in the neighborhood and makes them feel special.
He knows that if these children grow up knowing that somebody cares enough about them to give them their childhood, then maybe they'll grow up and give back to their community as well.
What do you think, my man? What do you think, seeing that?
I'm speechless, man.
They're all here for you and for what you've been doing for those kids. It didn't go unnoticed, is what I'm saying.
Wow.
Well, the wow doesn't stop. What I need you to do now is to turn around this way. And the family's here, but I need the family to make a little shift here to the left and to my right. These folks here, we got about 1,000 folks here to honor you. And they have a unique way that they're actually about to honor you right now. Now, you see them here, but the best way for us to give you the example is to take it from above. This is John Quigley. He is an aerial, he's our aerial artist. You take it away.
Okay. All right, everyone, activate Mission A+. 3, 2, 1, twinkle!
Oh,
incredible, amazing image, a human art installation, 1,000 people, based on a drawing of a bike that one of the kids made for you, Trent. And I hope you know, we added the A+, because we're giving you an A+ for going above and beyond in your community. We love seeing the emotions from you, Trent. Can you try and put it into words what it's like for you at this moment?
I was overcome almost with tears just a moment ago, because it is so touching to me to be here in this moment. I had no clue. Yeah, it's overwhelming. How do you put it into words?
It's all right. You're trying,
yeah.
Man. You're trying.
Yeah, I don't know what to say, really.
Wait a minute, Trent. There's even more, because the control room is telling me we have a very special guest who wants to talk to you. We're truly going above and beyond here. Astronaut Scott Kelly joining us live from the International Space Station.
Hey!
Good morning, Commander Kelly.
Good morning.
Good morning, and I'd like to say congratulations to Trent there. Hope you're doing well, my friend.
I am. I'm truly having an amazing morning. Amazing.
Hey, Trent.
Yes.
Well, that's great, Trent. And you know, a lot of people look up to astronauts because we fly in space. But we really, really rely on the people on the ground, the people that work in the control centers, the engineers, the technicians, people like yourself that help us do our job up here and, make our lives safer and easier. But, you know, what I really look up to are people that do things when they don't expect any recognition. And I think that's what you do. By donating your time and, by getting these bikes for underprivileged kids and getting them on the right track and getting them to, be in a position someday where they can be successful adults. And, you're the real role model here. So, what I'd like to do is announce today that, we are putting together some donations for some new bikes for your program so you can continue to help kids reach for the stars.
Oh, wow. That's amazing. Thank you. That is amazing. Thank you.
Final words to Commander Kelly there.
Commander Kelly, I'd like to thank you for your service to NASA and all the things you do in space. It makes me feel like I'm doing something worthwhile when I do everything I can to make sure you're safe. Wow. Thank you.
I like that little salute there from Commander Kelly.
Yeah.
And Trent, thank you. Thank you for everything you've done. Thank you for giving us so much joy this morning. Thank you for your example.
Well,
we really appreciate everything you do,
Trent. Thank you.
TJ, I bet you're feeling it down there.
I am feeling it. I begged for this assignment when I knew it was coming up because I loved his story and I wanted to be here for it. And this has been just amazing. But we're not done yet. You're like, what else can we pull out? All right, this is what we want to show you. They're over there. Don't know if you can see it, but we have 50 bikes and helmets donated by Mongoose and Schwinn for you. For you to take and be a part, and you can do whatever you want to do with those, but we know what you're going to do with them, no doubt, so we want to thank them. And you guys, Trent has been giving us a hard time all morning. He didn't know what was planned. He said, hey guys, I got a project due a little later, and I got to meet him. You're excused for today, okay?
He has an excuse.
Right there. It's going to be all right.
Thank you, TJ. Thank you, Trent. Thank you, everyone there in Huntsville, Alabama. What a way to start our day. Congrats.
That was so great.
I can remember my first bike. I had a Schwinn. I had the Stingray, the banana seat.
Yeah.
Oh, what he is doing for those young people there. Coming up, the best kept secret to turbo